here we are, the end of the day at Black Point Marina. And this 50-footer comes in with quad outboards. I thought he was just here to pick somebody up. And then this truck rolls up. And apparently he's gonna pull this 50-foot cabin cruiser out with the truck. Definitely not his first time doing this. It's gotta be a little hard to see that trailer with no uprights. I'm gonna give it one more correction. Definitely no stranger to doing this as he casually walks this thing right on the trailer. I think those are quad 400s. 1600 horse. Definitely got plenty of speakers on there too. Great party boat. Give it just a little nudge with the motors. And he's basically a one-man band. First, really surprised to see him put it on a trailer. Extremely surprised he's gonna hand winch this the rest of the way up. After that final little push, trim the motors up, ready to finish loading. This truck barely gets above idle to pull this massive boat out of the ramp. Not at all what I expected.